Canon Films presents an outstanding lineup of films for 1986 and beyond. Major filmmakers, major stars, major motion pictures. Next, Sylvester Stallone hits the road in an 18-wheeler and heads out to become a world-class champion. This time, he's fighting with his bare hands and going over the top. Dustin Hoffman, the Academy Award-winning star of Kramer vs. Kramer and Tootsie, creates his most powerful portrayal as Joseph LaBrava, an ex-CIA agent trying to live in peace while the mob prepares for war in the streets of South Miami. From the hottest novelist in America, Elmore Leonard, Dustin Hoffman stars in LaBrava. The legend continues. The hero returns. The new saga begins. Christopher Reeve is Superman in his biggest adventure yet. With more thrills, more action, more excitement than ever before. Christopher Reeve returns as Superman in Superman 4, his biggest adventure yet. John Travolta. In Saturday Night Fever, he became an overnight sensation. In Grease, he became an international star. In Urban Cowboy, he changed the look of America. Now, Canon Films proudly announces John Travolta in his most exciting project yet. Within this unsuspecting city, history's greatest experiment creates tomorrow's greatest superhero, Spider-Man, the movie. A live-action spectacular directed by Joe Zito, based on the characters created by Stan Lee. What would you do if you witnessed a murder, knew you would be next, and you were a 98-pound weakling? Who you gonna call? Who else? Chuck Norris. Chuck Norris in his first action comedy, Kick and Kick Back. A comedy with a kick. Harry Mitchell is a successful businessman. He's being blackmailed by a vicious porno underworld. But the mob is in for a surprise because Harry is fighting back. Starring Roy Scheider and Anne Margaret. In 52 Pickup. Written by Elmore Leonard, directed by John Frankenheimer. From the master of suspense, Roman Polanski, the director who brought you The Terror of Rosemary's Baby.
God is dead! God!
The Passion of Tess. Mystery of Chinatown.
Forget it, Jake. It's Chinatown.
Now brings you a spellbinding new film for Canon. The fantasy characters that started it all. The biggest selling toy product ever created. The most successful TV cartoon series. Masters of the Universe now takes a giant leap forward into a live-action motion picture starring the sensation of Rocky IV, Dolph Lundgren in the live-action adventure Masters of the Universe. The fantasy becomes a reality. In a mysterious, sleepy town,
hidden by the Rocky Mountains of Colorado, the ladies are keeping house and hiding a most extraordinary secret. Housekeeping, starring Diane Keaton. From Bill Forsyth, director of Local Hero, Housekeeping. Christopher Reeve is John Fisher, a reporter who needs a story and finds it in the seamy underworld of 42nd Street. Now murder has Fisher caught between the courts and the street. Christopher Reeve in the action thriller Street Smart, directed by Jerry Schatzberg.
Acclaimed director Andrei Konchalovsky brings Tom Kempinski's electrifying masterpiece to the screen. Duet for One. Julie Andrews, Alan Bates, Max von Sydow in Duet for One.
Deep in an enchanted forest lives a wizard named Rumpelstiltskin. He knows the magic, sorcery, and the secret of the name. Rumpelstiltskin, a delightful live-action adventure starring Amy Irving and Trevor Howard. Rumpelstiltskin, the exciting first film from Canon's Children's Movie Tales. Magical stories come to life.
Robert Carradine, a cop with a sense of humor. A taste for trouble. And a lead to the case that could take him off the beat permanently. Number one with a bullet. This hit list is for real.
Anthony Quinn recreates his greatest screen triumph as Zorba. From the smash Broadway musical, adapted from Nikos Kazantzakis' bestseller, Zorba, a man in love with life. Anthony Quinn in Zorba, the musical. Canon Films presents a provocative new motion picture, The White Slave. Louis Gossett Jr. stars as the ex-cop who helps a young woman find her kidnapped sister in the sinister underworld of Istanbul, only to find she's been sold into slavery. Louis Gossett Jr., The White Slave. Screenplay by Sterling Siliphant.
It's a journey to a world you've always known, but a universe you've never seen, where the unfamiliar and the unimaginable lie waiting for discovery. It's an adventure of indescribable wonder, and it begins just below your feet. Journey to the center of the earth.
Directed by Rusty Lemarand.
10 years ago, audiences across America were horrified by the brutality of a faceless killer. Now, after a decade of silence, he has come out of hiding.
Supreme martial arts. Now, he's ready to stop the largest underworld gamble ever devised. Michael Dudikoff returns as the American Ninja in American Ninja 2. America's favorite superhero explodes onto the screen, waging a war on today's criminals. Canon Films presents a live-action version of Captain America. Directed by Michael Winner. Tim Madden woke up with a gruesome hangover, bloodstains in his car, and a woman's corpse in his yard. He's looking for the truth, and the truth just might get him killed. Tough Guys Don't Dance, written and directed by acclaimed author Norman Mailer, based on his brutal bestseller. Francis Coppola and George Lucas present an exciting new film from the director of Koyaanisqatsi, an astonishing visual extravaganza. Now, director Godfrey Reggio brings his creative genius to North South. A dazzling look into two worlds touching, North South. A struggle for mystery or mastery. North South is the world in progress. North South is the world we will shape. Godfrey Reggio, in collaboration with composer Philip Glass, bring you North South. Presented by Francis Coppola and George Lucas. King Lear, Shakespeare's immortal classic, in a modern version by acclaimed author Norman Mailer. King Lear, from the premier director of France, Jean-Luc Godard, comes the timeless story of loyalty, corruption, and power. King Lear.
Hey, Joe.
In 1969, Joe told the world what he thought about the youth movement.
We're getting away with murder, sex, drugs, pissing on America, fucking up the music.
Then Joe became involved in it.
He just beat the world speed record.
Later that same year, Joe was convicted for the killing of 8 youths in upstate New York.
There's only one way out now. Clean. That means everybody.
Now in 1985, Joe has been released from prison. The times have changed, but the man hasn't. Citizen Joe, he's back.
Meet Too Much, the most revolutionary robot ever built. Everyone wants it, but he has a mind of his own. Too Much, a high-tech fairy tale, starring Bridget Anderson.
But Dolly Dots, this female rock band wants to play in Hollywood. But the only gig around is playing nursemaid to a bratty kid whose parents don't know that hiring one Dolly Dot gets you 6. Canon Films presents Give a Girl a Break, starring David Landsberg and Lauren Dreyfus, and presenting the Dutch rock group, the Dolly Dots. Mythical beasts. Sorcerers. Magical monsters. And warriors. Lou Ferrigno in his greatest adventure, Sinbad of the Seven Seas.
Huge, green, and hot-tempered, he emerged from the depths of Lake Erie, eating everything in sight. He made you melt just being near him. It ate Cleveland. A man-eater and a lady-killer.
Alistair MacLean's classic novel of high adventure, River of Death. John Hamilton, soldier of fortune, on the mission of his life. He's discovered a legendary city and uncovered a war zone across the River of Death. Directed by J. Lee Thompson.
A wondrous African safari brings young Ben and his guardian Joe face to face with Bonzo, the mischievous orangutan. A special film of a magical friendship. Ben, Bonzo, and Big Bad Joe.
Starring Bud Spencer.
Canon Films, the company of the future.